Kat Graham, known for the role of Bonnie on The Vampire Diaries, was engaged to actor Cathal Guitry for 2 years. Unfortunately, it turned out it wasn't true love. In 2014, the couple separated. Fortunately, Kat now has a new partner in Darren Janet. Interestingly, the man was the cinematographer for many episodes of The Vampire Diaries. Kat and Darren have been together since 2017 and got engaged in 2022. I hope that the new love of the actress will turn out to be the only one.